I'm Matthew Zhu, and I am the Life Support Systems Lead for the Quesst mission. My role is to help design, develop, and test the life support system that keeps the pilots safe. The X-59 is flying up to 60,000 feet, and the higher you go, the more critical it is for a system to keep its occupants protected in case something goes wrong. In engineering, we rely on a lot of science and calculations and very technical levels of work, but I like to draw on a lot of inspiration through art as well. Oil painting is my particular avenue. It helps me relax, it helps me recharge, and it helps me build some inspiration for the technical work that I do. I was born in China and came here at the age of 7, and it was quite the culture shock. I didn't have any concept of fast food or Saturday morning cartoons, but I think when you're a child, you have the advantage of being able to quickly adapt. My wife and I welcomed our first child just this past January, and she is the most absolutely beautiful baby. I couldn't express to you just how much I love her. I grew up between Edwards Air Force Base to the north and Palmdale's Plant 42 to the south, so my childhood was full of airplanes of all kinds, shapes, and sizes flying overhead, and those were always such an inspiration. Seeing the X-59 fly for the first time is going to be an extremely proud moment for me. It's going to represent the culmination of a lot of effort by so many people. As an artist and an engineer, I can tell you, the X-59 is a real work of art.